beginning, I wanted to make things right. I believed God itself touched me. That I have received a chance, a compensation for the evil that was brought upon me. That I understood that it is not God, or good, or restitution. Just a tool of revenge. Coming to me.
sitting in room number 23. Although sitting might not be the right word because we are... Sitting in room number 23, although sitting might not be the right word because we are running around trying to finish up packing anything else we could need. Food cans, tools, essentially whatever we get our hands on. We want to be sure that we took everything we could possibly need. We're running out of time. Damn it, where did I put my belt? I'm sure we forgot about something. We're almost ready. We lost the knife. We're counting the money. We're leaving the room in a complete mess. So, we made it to the train station. We're singing all the songs we know and making up new ones as well. Everyone is so excited. Finally, at around 3 a.m, we go to bed. I wonder, what is awaiting us when we get there? What will we see? How far will we make it? I hear the rest of the group breathing peacefully, and it's snowing outside.